Parang, this is the first collaboration with GMA. Ang tanong ko lang is, how is it working with GMA Kapuso stars? Any memorable experience working with them? Or learning experience working with them?
Grabe, it's always, it's a good experience, no? To be working with Kapuso actors. I've had a lot of scenes with Gabby here, and I can say talaga na naging close kami. And we share one dressing room, so we really look forward to, you know, to taping days, ganyan. And I just respect this lady so much kasi nakikita ko talaga sa kanya yung hunger niya for growth sa craft. And nakakatuwa yun na marinig sa mga younger stars. So it's a good experience. So thank you, Gabby, for sharing your talent with us.
Love you.
And of course, our other Kapuso actors. Si May, syempre, thank you na lagi ko rin kasi sa eksena. Yon, and si Will, thank you.
How about with Richard? Kumbaga reunion project ito, no?
Si Chenes, ayun, wala siya ngayon dito. Chenes, we miss you. Si Richard naman.
You call him Chenes? Can we ask the etymology of this Chenes? Bakit nga ba naging Chenes?
Kasi di ba Papa Chenes?
Papa Chenes?
Para pili ko bitin, kaya Papa Chenes.
Okay.
Pero actually walang kwenta, so wala. Basta tawag ko lang sa kanya Chenes, sorry. Siguro pang-apat, pang-limang programa or project na namin to ni Richard. So, masasabi ko na isa talaga siya sa mga aktor na sobrang komportable akong katrabaho.
Thank you, Jodi. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.